and Jesus crossed to the other side of the lake, and some people there brought to him a paralyzed man on a mat. Seeing their faith, he said to the man, "Be encouraged, my child. Your sins are forgiven." But some of the teachers of religious law nearby said to themselves, "That's blasphemy. Does he think he's God?" But Jesus, knowing what they were thinking, said, "Why do you have such evil thoughts in your hearts? Is it easier for me to say, 'Your sins are forgiven,' or 'Stand up and walk'? I will show you that the Son of Man has authority on this earth to forgive sins." So Jesus turned to the paralyzed man and said, "Stand up, pick up your mat, and go home." And instantly the man jumped up and went home. God for sending a man